Outdoor pig production is still a niche production in Denmark compared to the large conventional indoor production, but we do have pigs on pasture, for instance in the organic pork production, where we have the majority of sows outdoor all year round. And when looking at organic or outdoor pig production from, for instance, the consumer point of view, you could say that there are many positive aspects related to this kind of production. And some examples are the often low use of antibiotics in these systems. And the animals have, in general, very good opportunities to live out there, you could say, natural behavior. But of course, there are also challenges related to outdoor pork production. And one well-known challenge is related to the environmental impact of this system, especially because we often have high inputs of nutrients into the system from external feed. And this, combined with a rather high animal density in these systems, increases the risk of nutrient losses. And this challenge or risk, you could say, is reinforced by the fact that pigs like to root. And this often means that unless we put a ring in the nose of the pig, there are only limited vegetation to take up of the nutrients from the pig's manure. And this means eventually that we risk to lose these valuable nutrients to for instance, groundwater instead of using them for the crop production. And you could say that this is where the trees come into the picture, because trees are more robust to the pig's rooting behavior compared to grass. And they also have a deep root system to take up nutrients also from the deeper soil layers. And these are some of the reasons why we investigate how to implement trees. And that could be, for instance, fast growing trees like willow and poplar in the outdoor pork production to improve the overall sustainability of these systems, while at the same time giving the pigs some good opportunities to root and forage and to thermoregulate by providing them shade in hot seasons and shelter in colder seasons.